freebiesfromvonbeau.com.
And I'm Jamie, and we have a whole bunch of freebies to show you guys. We didn't do our Sunday freebie video. Do you want to tell them why?
Because it was my sister's birthday. She turned 13. She's now a teenager.
That's right. So we spent Sunday celebrating Bailey's birthday, and now we have a huge collection of stuff to show you, so we're going to get started. Rose has something that she wants to show you guys first.
That kind of looks like a knife at first.
It does. These are the drinking straw glasses that One Sale a Day was offering for free. And I'm sure they'll look much cooler once you've got some red Kool-Aid going through them, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah. Then this guy arrived, and we actually took a picture of Rose standing with him. And this is the little German. And he's like a cardboard cutout. Came from Schmidt Son, which I think is like a beer company. But anyway, he's kind of creepy looking. But
I don't like him at all.
Then from Walmart.com, they offer some really good samples and freebies every now and then. And they had this clutch and some You by Kotex feminine product samples. So they arrived in this box. And there are three samples in here, along with a $1 off coupon. There's the a pad, a tampon, and a panty liner.
I only have more tampons. It's gonna take 1,000 days, but I have to get over.
And then from, you're so silly. From the Mermaid Club, Chicken in the Sea has a Mermaid Club. And when you sign up for it and you get three friends to sign up through your link, they will send you a free pouch of tuna fish. So we got a free pouch of tuna fish and then a 25-cent off coupon. What you doing? Finding some stuff? Then we got several supplement samples this week. There is, well, let's see. Go to supplements first. There's this Resvante, which is a liquid dietary supplement. And there it is. And
I
then from...
I feel something in my ear.
Oh my God!
She has money growing from her ears.
Just a trick.
You're so silly. Then Promensal Menopause. They sent 30 tablets of their dietary supplement of plant estrogens extracted from red clover. So I'll show you what these look like. There's actually two blister packs in here. And then information about the product. So there's the blister packs.
Can I tell
us?
No. Yeah.
Man, you want to tell them what it is? You know what that is.
Yep. 5-hour energy. Whatever the guy says on the commercial.
5-hour energy. So we got a free bottle of 5-hour energy. And then from a Smiley 360 mission. No, don't open it right now. From a Smiley 360 mission, we actually got two more bottles of 5-hour energy.
Gee, I can have 20-hour energy.
You don't need those. You have plenty of natural energy.
So give me my energy. I'm going to put it over there.
Okay, put it over there. And then they include the little card to tell you about sharing the mission. And then a booklet about the 5-hour energy product. Okay, this is from freevitaminclub.com. They're offering a free bottle of supplements when you get two friends to take their little quiz. So you have to take the quiz and go all the way through it. And then once you get to the end, you can share it with your friends like through Facebook, email, Twitter, stuff like that. And once two of them take the quiz through your link, then they'll send you a free bottle. And you get to pick, based on your quiz answers, you get to pick between like an energy supplement. I had the memory boost formula pop up as an offer for mine. And then, I can't remember what else. There were a couple of different ones to choose from. So that arrived. And then, what else we got? Oh. Okay, go ahead.
I'm gonna do a trick with me.
Okay, then I'll save those for last. She's gonna do some tricks while I'm showing you
some things. I think that might be a trick with this. I think we already showed them.
No. Okay, now from Roland. This is Roland Food Corp. We got two full boxes of Italian risotto, Parmesan cheese. and looks pretty good. Then we got some more food samples. I think she's about to sneak up and try to do a trick. Go ahead, show them so I can tell them about it.
No, I'm supposed to wait a few minutes.
I'm gonna show.
No.
Okay.
Voila!
Okay, we got, hold it up. We got 3 boxes of Honey Nut Cheerios. And these actually came from 3 different offers. There was the Eat Better America, Betty Crocker, and Pillsbury. And yes, you can sign up for all 3 as long as you're a member of each website. And the only thing is when they offer the samples,
here's
you have to be,
one second.
You have to be a member the day before the sample offer goes live. So if you haven't already signed up for Pillsbury.com, BettyCrocker.com, and EatBetterAmerica.com, head over and do that because they offer 10,000 samples every month, and they'll be doing something this month. I wonder what it'll be. All right, you want to show this?
Yep.
What are they?
These are very, very good makeup seeds.
Makeup seeds?
Kidding!
That's right. These are makeup seeds. Not. This is actually raw coffee beans. That's right. And they came from the Coffee Project. And, well, one of the reasons we requested them is because they send you this booklet on roasting coffee at home, the stovetop method.
Ooh,
so it shows you how you can roast your own coffee. So I thought that was pretty neat since you drink coffee. Thought we'd give that a try.
I'm gonna peel the stamp off.
Then from Green Mountain Coffee, we got some K-Cup sample packs of the French Vanilla Iced Coffee, the Hazelnut Iced Coffee, and the Nantucket Blend Iced Coffee. And they included a $1 off coupon.
Aww.
They tore the stamp. Then we have a free book, Why Children Matter. And we actually signed up for this one just like a couple of days ago, so it came pretty fast.
I got a butterfly sticker.
That's a stamp. Then another Walmart.com freebie. This Schick Hydro Silk Razor, and there are coupons on the back for $4 off the refill, and then 55 cents off the shave gel. Then this freebie here is from a website called Glide, and they offer new members a $5 discount coupon. And there's not a code or anything that you have to enter. It's just when you find the item that you want to purchase, the discount comes off at checkout. So if you can find something for $5 or less, including shipping, you can get it totally free. And we found this DVD Any Given Sunday and didn't have to pay a dime or cent for it. So pretty neat. And this one is actually still going on, so check it out and we'll get you a free DVD. Or a game. They sell games and like gaming accessories and stuff like that. You're so crazy. All right, we got several kitty cat freebies, right? Mm-hmm. 3, which is a good amount. I always like getting freebies that our furry friends will love. So I'm sure Fuzz will enjoy this. There's this sample of Nature's Variety Instinct Raw Boost. And this is the chicken meal formula. And then this one is the Purina Cat Chow Healthy Weight. And comparing the two, this one is actually a pretty good size. This is a 6 ounce, and this one is a 3 ounce. So bigger than normal sample right there. And then the Purina one came with a $1 off coupon.
Everything that looks like a butterfly is mine.
A butterfly.
Then we got strawberry.
Then we got another. This is actually our second Fancy Feast Mornings little special package that has the sample of canned cat food in it, and then a sample of the Nescafe Memento in the cappuccino flavor. Then there's a coupon here for buy 3, get 1 free. And then we still have a few more from Eucerin. This is the Daily Protection Moisturizing Face Lotion. And then body lotion. So there's 2. There's a sample here and there. And then on the back, there is $1 off 1 and then a $3 off 2 coupon. Coupons.
And then stickers.
You're silly. We have a sticker here that says Evolve, Do Yoga, Evolution.
Can I do yoga?
Yeah. Okay, don't fall. Then this is from, let's see what this is. This is Gardner's Hand Healer. So there's a little sample right there of that. And then
am I lying yet?
A little brochure that tells you all about it. Tells you all about it.
Am I lying yet?
You're silly. Then there are a few more in here. This coupon's really high value coupon from Tenna for, if you can see it, $7 off. This will actually get you a free package at most stores. Then, oh, we actually have another sticker. Yeah, we have another sticker. This is from Waze. Oh, no, this is not a sticker. This is a magnet. It's really thin, like a sticker, but it's a magnet. So we have that.
Can I have it?
Hold on to that.
That's right. Very, very.
Then True Promise Beauty. This is 10-in-1 multi-treatment facial cream.
You're welcome, Mom.
Thank you. Cooling me off. You're so sweet. Then from My Coke Rewards, we got a coupon for free regular spicy chicken McBites at McDonald's.
I heard that.
I know, I should have actually said, not let her see me. I did the hand the wrong way. Oops. Then from Vocal Point, they always have the cutest freebies and samples and coupon packages that they send you. So this was actually a coupon, and this is what it arrived. This is what it looked like. And on the back, it says, pull here to open. Say, open it up. Sit that down. And then it says, ZQL, your pillow is calling. And there is a $3 off coupon on the inside. They're really creative in their packaging, so that's really neat.
Can I see?
Well, I'm sure it's the brand, but, you know, Vocal Point distributes them. You're silly. Then from PETA 2, this is the animals from the Animals Don't Smoke campaign.
No
way. And no, animals don't smoke. And there are some stickers in there. And then there's also some little flyers for you to hand out. And there's actually a petition in here, too. So.
What's a petition?
Get people to sign. Don't put that on my face. Then we have, I think, oh, yep, we have this. This is from Similac. And I think this is called the...
Mom, look at it.
Where?
Similac Strong Moms. I thought it was called the Welcome Edition Club. Maybe that was a long time ago. I don't know. Anyway, so if you have a baby or are expecting a baby, know someone that is, sign them up for this club.
Because am I lying they send yet?
Sit down. They send out some awesome freebies.
Ow!
Nice. They send out some awesome freebies. Are you okay?
Yes.
Okay. Like, there's a free baby bottle that they included, and then two cans of baby formula. There's the Complete Nutrition, and then the Sensitive for Fussiness and Gas. So I think these are like full size, so that's pretty cool. And then on top of that, they send a bunch of coupons, really good coupons too, for $5 off. So that's pretty neat. And since we don't have a baby, we will be donating these to the shelter or the food bank. She's gonna try to claim the bottle. Okay, then...
I'm going to hide this.
I think I like that's it.
Yes.
Then we have magazines. And I'm only going to show you our favorites here. Not right now.
Okay.
We got a bunch of magazines, but the only ones I'm going to show you are our faves, which would be the girl favorites. I don't want to say these are David's favorites. But we have Allure.
Show the back.
And then she wants me to show you the back. And then OK, which this one comes like every week.
Don't show her the back. Well, don't show her in the back.
And then Ladies Home Journal. And this is Bailey's favorite 17 magazine. You like this one too?
No, I don't.
No? OK. Hold on, I think we're done.
Where's
your pom-poms? You gotta sign us off. Well, that was a lot. So I hope you guys enjoyed seeing all the freebies that we got. And
You really
want to
get my pom-poms.
Oh, I'm supposed to keep you entertained while she gets her pom-poms together.
Do a magic act or something. Just kidding.
All right, come on, come on. Leave a comment and let us know what you got this last week. Tell us all the freebies and samples you're receiving.
Bye, guys, and get some freebies.
Yay!